Lauren Gray, the real life Barbie. Look at this shit. I can't make this up. Evidently, from what I can tell, from my observations, she's popular. Just a little bit. Apparently, from my extensive research, she got famous from Musical.ly. Don't wanna be an American idiot. Which I literally... When was the whole Musical.ly thing? I never even downloaded it. I never quite understood, never could really grasp why it was remotely interesting to watch people lip-sync in a really like fucked up, fast-forwarded way. I don't have the answers. I don't know. Is it still a thing? Hold on. So you just, what do? You just make one? Let's get right to it. How do you make one of these? Just hold this button down. It's God's plan. Here we go. Here goes nothing. What kind of satanic shit is this? Alright. Let's see how this turns out. Feel good sometimes I don't, I finesse down Western Road, Might go down to G-O-D, I go hard on Southside G, I make sure that Northside E. Okay, major props to Lauren Gray, because that shit is a lot harder than it looks. I gotta say, you gotta know the lyrics. You gotta know, like, the speed throws you off. That's what really got me. But anyways, whatever. I have to say, I am fascinated as to who Lauren Gray is. Because obviously, 11.5 million people want to keep up with her wild life on Instagram. That's like the population of Belgium. And I know that for a fact because I looked it up. Okay, so I'm just taking a look at her Instagram, trying to get an idea of who, you know, like what she's all about. She posts a lot of selfies, pretty much exclusively selfies, which, you know, if I was a blonde girl with good looks, I would probably do the same. You know, I'd probably have like, I don't know, I'd probably have like 10 million too. I know. So take a look at this photo of Lauren. She's evidently, I'm using my context clues here, in McDonald's, you know, eating a what looks to be a yogurt. What really struck me about this one is the background. Okay, so, you know, photos like this one in public give me anxiety just because you know exactly what's going through everyone's head, especially this woman. She does not approve.
Oh, for crying out loud. I can't even eat my f***ing McMuffin in McDonald's without a f***ing teenager coming up in here, ruining.
So, you know, she's obviously having a very tough time in this photo. Where'd she go? She just up and left. She sat down, ready to enjoy her McMuffin. And when she saw what was going on a few feet away, she was like, fuck it, I'm out of here. Okay, look at this comment. Some people have fans. It seems to me that this Lauren girl has wind turbines. That was a really bad joke. Please don't click off the video. You know, because like relative to like fans, wind turbines generate a lot more air and then like, I'm sorry. This is fucking stupid, right? Kelsey has something to say. Get ready to read a long paragraph. I love you so much, it hurts. You make me so happy. You are absolutely breathtaking. You slay life as well as this look. I'm so thankful for seeing this and being able to comment on your pictures. So grateful. I love everything about you, from your simple acts of kindness to your great achievements. You are an incredible person and you deserve all the happiness in the world, Lauren. I hope you had a wonderful day or night, whatever it may be. You are a flower that can grow again after a forest fire. This is like slam poetry, I love it. You are smart, powerful, and brave. You slay life to the fullest. Okay, I feel like, hold on. Her fans literally give her so much credit. She's eating yogurt at McDonald's. Slay, Lauren! Slay that yogurt! I don't get it, you know, but I'm not necessarily the one to get it, you know? I'm not her demographic. Like, they'll give her slay creds to absolutely anything. I love it, it's good. You live up to your dreams. I'm so grateful to be a part of your life, even if it's just through touchscreens. Even if I wish I could tell you in person how much you mean to me, or how much I love you. You are so special and unique. May you achieve all your goals in life. I love you so much. I love you so much. You are perfectionism. Is that a word? Is that the correct, like, use? Yeah, fuck it. I love you. I love you. I love you. XOXO. Kelsey. That was the single most beautiful comment I've ever read in my life. That was actually, I was nearly brought to tears with that. That was something else, something out of this, like, realm. Kelsey, you have a way with words. I think we're all kind of looking for a Kelsey, you know? I think we all kind of deep down want someone that's just gonna like write a critical analysis essay in all of our Instagram posts. And then you got comments like this one that just get straight to the point. Boobs. So she calls her followers angels. You know, I think we're getting a little carried away with what we're naming our fandoms nowadays. Like, that's a big statement, right? Like, angels? Really? I mean, why not just like, what's up, fucking guys? I just say, hey guys, like, what, angels, wow. Like, I'm half tempted to follow her ass just to see, like, what happens, you know? Is this some sort of, like, initiation to get into heaven? Some sort of indulgence, like, you know what, let's do it, let's see. What the fuck? Wait, okay, how old is this girl? All right, that's gonna be the video for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. So her most recent video is this room tour. And by the looks of her Instagram, she's pretty bougie, all right? Never actually used that word for real.
What is up, angels? So today I'm finally filming my room tour. I know a lot of you guys have been asking for it. So these are my doors. They're like double doors. I'm not exactly sure.
Oh, fuck yeah, the doors! Those doors slay, Lauren.
So when you walk in, this is what you see.
Lay dresser? What is that? I can't help but read that in a nerdy gamer voice. Lay dresser. Back up! I feel like I'm scrolling through iFunny in 2012.
Then right over here, I have my dresser with some fake flowers because I don't got time for real flowers.
What do you mean? What does that mean? I mean, it maybe adds some like background applause or like laughter. I don't know. It's just like a missing puzzle piece for me. That's, you know what? I'm gonna add some in for you, Lauren.
Because I don't got time for real flowers.
You know, we're gonna take a shot of Mountain Dew every time she uses lay. Cause that's some nerd gamer shit. And this is some gamer fuel, baby.
Everybody!
What's up with that B-roll of her just like sitting down and looking at the camera? That's kind of odd. Alright. We can't just like let it slide just cause she's pretty, okay? Like if I did that shit.
Got some wall decorations, and over here is my favorite part. These are my couches. I got a little sitting area going.
Oh, fuck! What? That shit freaked me out. Yoda was the last plush I anticipated from this girl.
We got Yoda over here looking fly. Actually, I have two.
Oh, fuck! Double Yoda? How can you comfortably go to sleep or change clothes in a room where this motherfucker is just inspecting you at all times with that expression? Hell no. Hell no.
Then I have my TV, my Xbox, blah, blah, blah.
She is a gamer girl. Okay. All right. I'll let the lay slide. Lay Xbox. Okay. All right. I see it now. I see it.
I forgot to show you guys that this window opens as well.
All right. This kind of pisses me off just a little bit. She has over 10 million followers. Like total, probably like 20 million. I don't freaking know. Doing this. That, if I make content like this, I would lose 10 million followers. And I don't even have one.
Oh my God, where'd that water bottle come from? I thought I cleaned my room for this.
She's still using a water bottle. Lauren, you need to get a Neptune bottle. All right, link in description if you wanna get one. I had to plug it, all right? That's the perfect, come on, it's the perfect opportunity. Don't act like it's not. Oh, God damn. Shit.
So just a fun little thing.
What? She just like beckoned us to come into the closet and we're back in a room. If you're gonna do the B-roll thing, at least be consistent, you know?
But in here, I just got some bins from IKEA.
Yes, Lauren! The bins! The bins, Lauren! Slay!
So yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. I didn't want to make it too long and boring.
Oh, thank God. No more Mountain Dew. Woo! Whew, all right, I think that's all I really got in me for Lauren Gray. She's something else, you know? You know, she's just slaying all the time. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to like the video if you enjoyed it. Even if you didn't, like, throw a little like down for me. Subscribe if you're new here. You know, this channel's a party. You know what I mean? Summer's gonna be a blast. So stick around, you know, have some fun. Yeah, Lauren Gray, if you're watching this, just keep it up, all right? You're doing good. You slay life. And frankly, I'm excited to be an angel. I don't know where my wings went or my halo, but I'm not asking questions. But yeah, I know she has like the population of Belgium following her, but I'm working on a small secluded island in the Caribbeans right now. So if you wanna go follow me on Instagram, can't promise you any like McDonald's yogurt selfies, but I post, and that would be fun if you guys were there to watch me do that. I will catch you guys in the next video. And I'm just gonna let one of my good friends give the final remarks for this video.
Oh, fuck! Make no mistake, girl, I still love you. Make no mistake, girl, I still love you. Make no mistake, girl, I still love you. Долгожданные встречи разъедают, как соль. Душевные раны, словно черные дыры. А ты смотришь на мир глазами волчицы, но внутри пустота. Для тебя это норма. Заставляешь ребят за собой волочиться, рекламируя всем роскошные формы. Соблазнишь простака хладнокровной улыбкой, потом просто уйдешь через пару часов. А этот бедняга с открытой бутылкой ищет ошибку несказанных слов. Знай лишь одно, случится однажды воспетый до неба.